Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here. This is an outstanding crowd. I can't thank you enough for coming out tonight and showing your support to these students. If I don't know you, my name is Mr. T, Mr. Tarquin. Mr. T is fine. And I am the very proud director of the most amazing group of students that you are going to be seeing here tonight. This is going to be a rough one, right? I'm telling you from the beginning that it's going to be a rough one. So tonight we are celebrating these students. You recognize our graduating students because they're not in their performance where tonight we do that on purpose so that they stand out and you can identify our graduating class. As you can see, just in our small ensembles alone, there's an awful lot of them. These students have worked super hard this year and last year and the year before that, building this program and making it what it is today. And I just can't say enough good things about it. I could probably go on all night, but that's why I bring a narrator in to do this so that you don't have to hear me talk. But I do want to say to them, and because I know they can, the rest of them can hear me in the back, that I can only hope that when they leave this place in a week from tonight, that they leave here feeling as lucky, feeling as fulfilled, and feeling like they have learned as much as me. These students changed my life years ago. They continue to do it every single day and every single year. Every time I think I have it figured out, a group of students like the ones you're going to see tonight walk through my door and tell me that I've set my expectations too low because every time we do something, they exceed them. And I'm just so proud of them. I'd like to thank all of our volunteers who came here to help feed students and help people get dressed. I've added this part because, you know, I'm not good without a script. And I have to thank our administration and Mr. Roberts for being so supportive. I don't know that I've ever worked with an administration that has said, what you do is a huge value to the school, and we're so happy that you are doing this, and so glad to see this program grow. Anytime we need something, they always step up and they make it happen. It just makes it such a great place to be. This program, this school, it is one of the greatest things that ever happened to me, and I hope my students feel the same way. So at this point, I'd like to introduce our guest narrator. It is a tradition that we bring back alumni students to narrate our performances. This one, I'm familiar with, Miles Fletch. This is my
I'm not gonna take up all your time. featuring some of the biggest hits of the Mega Group.
We will rock you.
Change and get back on stage. So let's get back to the show.